Hi everyone, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm going to do a review on Dollar Tree's LED wall-tab light. You can get them at Dollar Tree for $1.25. You need 3 AAA batteries to use it to make it work and install it. You have to buy them separately in the store. Okay, I hope I'm not getting enough light in here because I really don't want to turn. I'm in the bathroom. I'm glad I don't want to turn the light on in here because if I turn the light on, it turns the vent on, and the vent in here is pretty loud. I'm trying to avoid having that in the background. But you have 2 ways to mount these. You got a handle on the back of them. Got the little sticky things you can use to attach it to the wall. I used the sticky things to attach it to the wall. I've got one in here, and then I've got one in my living room where I come in my door. So if I come home late at night and turn it on, I have some light to see by until I get the light in my apartment turned on. They're pretty good with the lights, so I'm not going to turn. If I turn it on, it's going to put a lot of glare on this TV, on this video. And let me back up a little bit. You just push it in, turn it on, push it out, push it back on top of it, back, turn it off. I got a small bathroom. I mean, this gives me enough light. Bathroom, nights, do whatever I need to do, take a shower, go to the bathroom, clean up, whatever I need to do. But the one I've got in the living room by the door, it's more or less like a night light. It's not much, doesn't put out enough light to see too good in my apartment, but it gives me enough light to see what I need to see to be able to turn, until I get another light turned on. They're pretty convenient. Be good for a grid down situation. You need a little light in your apartment or your house. Like I said, big room, they don't put out that much light. It'd be more like a night light. But you got a small bathroom or something, that'd be good for they'll help you be able to see whatever you need to do. I got them about 2 weeks ago. Dollar Tree. I've been using them whenever I need them. This is the Dollar Tree LED wall-type light. You can find that Dollar Tree for $1.25. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.